I'm Tanya Fear, and our film is called A Moving Image, and I play Nina, the, well, it's the lead.
My name's Shola Amoo, our film's A Moving Image, and I am the writing director.
It's fantastic to have you here this morning. What does it mean for you to be a part of the London Film Festival?
I mean, it's a fantastic festival, and it's in our hometown, and this is a very London film, so it means a lot for us to play here and to have that conversation in London.
I think just the way they champion diversity, especially this year, we've got so many different people kind of here presenting their work, and it's all being taken just as seriously as everyone else's, no matter what stage you're at. So it's like, yeah, it's great.
So it's a multimedia film about gentrification in Brixton, following Tanya's character Nina returning to Brixton, only to be labelled as a symbol of gentrification. It's about her dealing with her complicity, making a visual art project to try and engage with her local community. And I wanted to make the film because gentrification in London and beyond is of course very, very extreme situation, with the London housing crisis that kind of like augments that issue. And I think it's a very valuable conversation to be having in London at the time.
Do you think films like this are a demonstration of the ability of cinema to not just be entertainment, but to be tools for social commentary and change?
Yeah, 100%. I'm engaged in filmmaking to use it in that sort of capacity, to engage in social change and to ask really valuable questions of our society.
I think it's the whole thing of being a creative and wondering what your place is in the whole topic of gentrification. Like, how are we sort of implicit in the changing... the changing societies that we live in. I just felt that it was a really nuanced and smart look at this topic that didn't demonize anyone. I think that people are starting to take the work of, you know, people of color, women, everyone a bit more seriously, and they're seeing the value in our work and they're wanting to give us that platform. But I still think we have a way to go in making sure that everyone has a voice. But, you know, we're here trying to change that.